No, I have nothing to do with the war or Hitler. I might have just been very sensitive to Dachau and picked up on the energy that's around there because I'm sensitive to energies. And maybe I just picked up on that energy of that was there in Dachau and I got scared for Hitler because of that. Because Hitler isn't alive and he cannot do anything to me. He's very dead.